Here's a tip to help you gain more control over the basketball while running. The tip is to practice moving the basketball in a motion like this. By moving the basketball in a circular motion, just like I showed, it will not only help push the basketball forward, but it will also help you control how far you want the basketball in front of you. When doing this motion, be careful not to carry the ball. Subscribe for more tips and tricks just like these.